Week after Los Angeles County was ordered to pay $30 million in damages over photos taken by first responders at the helicopter crash that killed Kobe Bryant and 8 others, the Board of Supervisors is calling for a report on policies and training that addresses those actions by sheriff's deputies and firefighters. The board now calling for a confidential report in 45 days, and it's possible new rules will be applied to first responders.